Now our second topic is remainder theorem. So how we solve problems on remainder theorem? Basically, application of this theorem is whenever we have to divide a polynomial of degree 1 or greater than 1 by a linear polynomial, then we don't need to go through the long division method. We simply put value of 0 from gx in given px polynomial to get remainder. So look here how we proceed. First of all, we will find out 0 of gx. So how we find out 0? We put gx is equal to 0. Here, gx is equals to x minus 2. So, we will put x minus 2 equals to 0. This implies x is equals to 2. So, our 0 is 2. Now, remainder theorem. In remainder theorem, we put this value 2 in given polynomial. So, we will write by remainder theorem, our remainder will be P2. So, put this value of x in Px to get remainder. So, remainder will be equal to P2. So, put here 2 to the power 4, 2 into 2 cube minus 3 into 2 square plus 2 minus 1. So, that is equals to 2 to the power 4. It will be 16. 2 cube into 4 plus 16 minus 12 plus 2 minus 1. 32 minus 13 plus 2. It will be 34 minus 13. It is further equal to 21. So, this is the remainder of our given problem. So, we can find out remainder of any problem using this method. Only need is to think for the degree of polynomial Px and Gx. Gx always should be degree 1. It should be of degree 1 always. And Px can be of any degree 1 or greater than 1. So, if we have Gx linear polynomial, then we can easily put value of 0 in Px to get remainder. So, this is the method.